from my understanding, these older couple, I think they had some health issues, had to move out, never did anything with the property. So we just got called out to mow it. Been doing it for probably like a month or two now. They don't want weed eating, they don't want the beds cleaned up. Just want strictly mowing, so that's why it looks like this. I think they just want the perception of someone being here at least. An old mower back there, gas cans, crates. Obviously it used to be like an old shed or something. Spreader of some sort, old lawn roller maybe. I don't know what that is. Some type of roller or something. There's an old building.